I've made the decision to go ahead and get braces again. Please subscribe and click on the little notification bell so you don't miss any of my future videos. I had them when I was like 9 to 12, something like that, and they have all gone crooked again. And apparently, if you don't put a wire on the back of your teeth, they will continue to move. I thought I would take you through the process with me, and this is the very first video in the series. Today I am going to get my teeth scanned instead of doing the old-fashioned mold, and I'm at the orthodontist office now. I've got really nice waiting room on the balcony, which is nice, and I will show you how she does it. Here I'm with the Dr. Ioana Puicescu, is that right?
Puicescu.
Okay, so we're going to get started. We've got a beautiful room here, super modern technology. Now they've got this whole new system where she's going to be scanning each tooth and then we'll be able to watch it on the screen. So now that is finished and they will be able to show me how this is going to work, how many weeks I will need to do the Invisalign and how they're going to move moving the teeth. So stay tuned to the next in the series and I will show you the whole process. So if you want to follow this particular playlist, then just click on the Invisalign playlist. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and click on the little notification bell so you don't miss any of my future videos.